Well, I have to say it again, folks. Yeah, getting sick and tired of it. Getting sick and fucking tired of it. I really am. Oh, by the way, I don't vlog. Yeah, I've been here all day. It's taken the whole day to realise. No food in the fridge. I'm thinking, hang on, there should be food in the fridge because I went shopping last night. No food in the fucking fridge. So I had to go and spend the money I spent last night, which was still in my wallet. That was a tip-off. The fact there's no food, that was a tip-off. Because I filled the refrigerator last night. And I rock up into the verse today, didn't realise I was more concentrating on my fucking eyes. Got an infection in my eyes. First I didn't really worry about it because I thought it was a cold, from the cold. Because I've had a cold for about a week. And then all of a sudden, fuck, my eyes are burning to the shit house. I woke up this morning. I saw it yesterday, so it didn't take too fucking much. But they were hurting like hell. Yeah, I knew it was time I needed to go to the doctor. So I went up and it quacked. I'm driving over there. Something about my car was different. Something about the other car was different. Notice a few buildings. Then all of a sudden there's a new building that wasn't there yesterday because there was an old house there the day before. And they can't build new buildings that quick. No fucking way can they build new buildings that quick. It was planned. But to go from an old rickety building that had not yet been demolished to one that was perfect in every way, I mean perfect, it was a two-story building in its place, brick, rendered, fully painted, up for lease, and yet yesterday it was an old dilapidated house, so I definitely shifted again. Oh, so I spent the afternoon reading notes, answering phone calls. God, this guy's got a busy life. I had it pretty well in the last one. Yeah, I was cruising, just sitting back and studying in the afternoons. So, yeah, those of you that, it sort of, you've got to realise that these shifts are happening, they happen, you have no control over them. For me, they happen in the night. I wake up and I never ever know. I made the last video thinking I was still in the other verse. So, yeah, as you can hear the puppies whinging at the moment. They're hungry. Yeah, they always get hungry in every fucking verse. That's part of my job. Look after the life of the one before. Getting used to it. Getting very used to it. Eventually the owner of this life will come back. And eventually I'll go back. Go home. Yeah, be nice. Be very nice. Have read a couple of entries. A couple have gone home. Never read an entry like that in the last verse. Yeah, a few things different here. Friends, I found out one of my friends has got a block on them. So I don't know, I'm going to contact him and see what's going on. So yeah, you never know what's the thing because they might not be friends in this verse. I never know what's going on. It's very, very disheartening. You must forgive me, folks. I've been suffering all day long with very sore eyes.
But why is it going on here?
It's enough to the jump. I have been tired all day as if I have not slept. And I'm wondering, is when the effect happens, are we kept awake? Or why are we so tired? I have read a few notes that all the others are saying they're very tired after a jump. I don't know if any of you are like that, like really lethargic, sort of like, I remember when I first jumped, oh man, I was crook as a dog, about 3, maybe 4 months. Jack through the upper of a needle. Yes, I did. And you'll notice by the last video, I swear a lot. I've noticed by the other videos, the others swear a lot. I might swear a little bit more than then. I wound up here on the 23rd of September in 2015. On the Orion Spur of the Universe. I come from the Sagittarius arm, like many of you. I know there are some of you that come from the Orion arm and the Orion Spur and the other spur and the other arm. Yeah, I'm slowly watching all the videos out there, reading comments.
Hey, guys. Thank you. I go to bed straight after this video.
As you can hear by all the yawning. Taking a nice little tablet to help me sleep. They don't seem to have those same tablets, which is good. They help you sleep. And so, those of you experiencing the Mandela effect, I don't know what the others have told you, but all I can tell you is it's us jumping from verse to universe, to universe, to universe, one after the other. You never know when, you never know where, you never know how long you're going to be, you never know how long you're going to stay, you never know when you're going. Just fucking happens. As I said, I did not even fucking realize. I made that video, the last video this morning. I know it didn't get put up until night time. I know that.
Because I've been out and... I've
been out about learning about the new verse, taking cars for a drive and seeing what the cars are like. Yeah, we get to test drive cars in every verse. Sometimes we see different ones. So today I've been driving around in our new little Passat leather seating. And not new, it's like old, but it's new to me. The last verse had a Passat, but didn't have leather seats. It had vinyl, like the vinyl ones. But this one's got real leather. Nice. But the other two cars, they're the standard seating. But no, in this verse, the Passat's got leather seats. We got it cheap. Well, I know we got it cheap in my verse, and I'm pretty sure they were paid out the same.
I don't think any of the boys had
been that dumb to pay that much for an old car, but man, is it in good nick. Sell it to you, we'll sell it to you. You've got to get used to saying that. But, yeah, so in a new verse and already experiencing it, trying to uncover it, trying to work out. Last bastard left a bit of a mess for me. Got to clean it up. Looks like he had dinner late. He left everything there, worked on his own work. I'd say he's fallen asleep in this spot because this was exactly where I woke up. And so yeah, all of you out there, I'm very sorry that the video didn't go up until about an hour ago.
Oh, the yawning.
Oh, I watched his video too. He was like that, yawning all the time. It's because of the jumping so much. I'm sure of it. I'm positive it's because of the jumps. So I'm just making a small little note, just updating you on my earlier video. What was a thought and a joke turned out to be real. We have shifted, or I have shifted. I don't know if any of you from the last one came along with me. I hope you did. And we'll have a chat if you did. You know the number to call. Give us a call. I'll see you later, guys. This is just an update to let you know what the fuck is going on. And I'll see you all later. Bye.